Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, Allah jalla jalaluhu likes your three acts and dislikes your three acts. Allah jalla jalaluhu likes it that you may worship only Allah jalla jalaluhu without associating any partner with him, and that you all together hold the rope of Allah's religion tight and do not fall a prey to division. And Allah jalla jalaluhu dislikes when talk, frequent questioning and wealth is squandering. Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 4456.